Here's one of the most common mistakes I see that's killing your game. Whenever you're performing any kind of cable row, make sure you're keeping your forearm in line with the cable. So often I see people rowing too low or too high. It takes the load off the musculature you're trying to target. But listen to this. You might be surprised how easily this could happen to you. It happened to me. I saw it slightly in one of my videos. So try filming yourself and check your form.